Collins was indeed a giving, kind, and loving soul. Her greatest pleasure was sharing that gentleness of life. Psalm 23. Yea, though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, he shall follow me all the days of my life, and I shall dwell in the house of the Lord forever.
If I catch this one, Daphne isn't dead. If I catch this one, Daphne isn't dead. If I catch this one, Daphne isn't dead. Uh-oh. Getting late, better be getting back.